Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here and I got a different video for you guys. So I thought, why not have a versus contest, just like how I did back in May, where I put Giannis against Nate Robinson and to see who got the most points or whatever. And this is what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be putting Stephon Diggs versus Tyreek Hill. You got Stephon Diggs, which is honestly one of the best cards as a 93. He has 91 speed, 94 acceleration. His catching stats are just fucking 95 catch. He'll catch everything. But he's going against the cheetah, the main man himself. 94 speed, 95 acceleration, but 92 catch. So, what we're going to do, I'm going to make this into two parts. And I'm going to make them into episodes where I like, I'll get this player and this player and put them against each other and see how good or how bad. So, but yeah, that's what we're going to do with this today. And then for our next video, which is going to be Todd Gurley versus Bo Jackson. So, let's see how that one plays out. All right, so we're gonna do, I say we play season, because it's easier. Turn this down a little bit. All right, there we go. So, playing a brand new game. My other video got corrupted. But we'll play through this one. So I'm gonna put music in the background because I did, the way it got corrupted is you couldn't hear me talking. You couldn't hear me saying anything. So it was just like shit. Like there's no way you can put it to either like, oh yeah, it's a low setting or no, it's either full blast or straight silence. So if since I'm making it into two parts, I'm gonna be playing the full games. They shouldn't be going that. It should be. It's fucking shit. I have dry fucking throat a lot. Anyways, I got like dry throat or something. I'm gonna go down here with Aaron Donald. Oh shit! No! Okay. So it's fourth down. I don't like that it tells me, oh, you should do this play. But they're fucking punting. The fuck are they gonna do? Pull a fake on me? Alright, so since we're testing out Stephon Diggs, we're gonna be doing all the way. Where's that at? Damn fucking dumbass chair. Alright, Diggs, he's on there. Diggs! Oh, there's his first pass. And his first touchdown. Let's go. Damn, Diggs is fast. For being just 91 and 94 acceleration. I mean, the acceleration is what makes him faster. Alright. Go in there, Patrick. Let's go. Let's go. All right, so Stephon Diggs has a good start. Oh, big hit. Big hit, man. By Xavier Rhodes. Intercept that! The fuck? He just jumped in the air and, like, didn't know where his fingers were. Son of a bitch. Yeah, when I found out my other video was corrupted, I was pissed. That's fourth down. Why would you run out of bounds? anyways. Okay, here we go. We can get another touchdown with Stephon Diggs. Damn, this dude's fast. Oh, there's double moves in the game now? I didn't know that. It's because it's my first time playing with controller. So it's like, it's kind of obvious that the passes are way better. Ooh, wide open, Stephon Diggs. Ah, oh, fuck, they caught me. Okay, Stephon Diggs is going to be on an angle. Ooh, touchdown, Stephon Diggs. Let's go. That was a tight window. That was a super tight window. I didn't think I was going to make it in there. Oh, the fuck you, Tyreek Hill. Short. But that's his next opponent, though. That's his opponent. Tyreek Hill versus Stephon Diggs. So what we're going to be looking at is their catching. Like, how many receptions they had. How many yards they averaged. And how many yards they have in total. Oh, you could have intercepted that, Dion. Put your mask on. Charles Woodson. Maybe a Charles Woodson. Charles Woodson. Catch the fucking ball! I don't have this problem with Stephon Diggs. It's my defense, like, just fucking does not know how to catch the damn ball. Alright, another fourth down. They just want Stephon Diggs to have the ball. No. Hate that song. Alright, here we go. Right there. Here we go, right there. Alright, Stephon. They're still pressing you? Stephon Diggs is a god. Roll to the left. Ah, I was the first batted down pass by a defender on him. Ooh, nice pass, Patrick. That's why I got Patrick. I mean, I did have Kyler Murray. It's just Kyler Murray, sometimes he was throwing inaccurate as fuck. So, ooh, oh, touchdown. Oh, my God. No way. No way. I gotta rewatch that. Where's Stephon Diggs? That's not Stephon Diggs. Oh, there he is. Literally, look at that. Bang. Double move. Doop, doop. Oh, broken tackle. Touchdown. Let's go. Okay. Hey, Tyreek Hill has competition. He's going against the man who made the Minnesota Miracle. How the fuck do you bat that shit down? I'm throwing it like way over you. 20-0, and we're in the second quarter? Let's go. Trying to get the ball as much as we can to Tyreek. Or Tyreek, huh? To Stephon. There you go. Let's go, Reggie White. So far, I'm very impressed with this Stephon Diggs. Everybody's saying that he was not good, that he couldn't catch the ball. I was like, I don't know about that. I don't know about all of that. This is a good-ass wide receiver you're talking about. Okay, we'll just start the ball from right here. As you can see, I have Devin Hester too, but I really don't. I don't know if I should do kick returners. Maybe. I don't know. That's a bomb. That's a bomb. Oh my god. He's catching everything. He is catching everything. Fuck you guys who said that he couldn't catch. Look at that. Oh, first down. Okay. No, I thought we didn't have a time. Just float one to Tyreek. Tyreek. I keep calling him Tyreek because I use Tyreek a lot. It's Stephon. Stephon Diggs. Oh, we got in there just in time. All right. We're doing pretty good. We're honestly doing better than the last one. The last one, he kind of was dropping everything. But that's because I wasn't playing on controller. I was playing on the phone. I'm pressing. Come on, Charles Woodson. So I'm gonna do the halfback too. I'm gonna do the running backs and I'll do quarterbacks. And the quarterbacks it's kinda tough with the quarterbacks. It's unless you have a scrambling quarterback, to be honest. That was a very bad tackle. Come on, Charles. Press this motherfucker. Alright, they're marching down the field and I don't like this. Is that Drew Brees trying to scramble? Ooh, fourth down, let's go. Oh, they're going for it. Shit, I'm in the wrong set right now. Let's go! We actually got it. Alright, from half field. Let's float it. I should have threw a bullet. That wasn't a very good pass. I could say that was my fault. Ooh. Come on, Stephon. He's open right there. Oh, did he catch that shit with one hand? All right. Oh, Diggs is going to go on a little on a little dig route. Hey. Hey, touchdown. Oh, out of bounds. Fuck. Good move and everything, man. Diggs, what the fuck are you doing? Catch the ball. Don't just high-five the freaking ball. What the hell? Oh, open. That's a touchdown. Let's go. He has three touchdowns. Three touchdowns. I think he even has more, to be honest. He has all the points on the board. So, yeah, he has more touchdowns. Let's go. So it's fourth quarter. We got 50 seconds. Whew. Diggs is playing amazing. Ooh, damn. He tripped the shit out of Shazier. You want to do that to Shazier, my dude? Try to do that to Aaron Donald. There you go. There you go. Aaron Donald, come on, man. Boom! Let's go, Desir. I'm not blitzing. Xavier Howard. Xavier Howard. Let's go. Big sack. Big sack. This sounds kind of weird. Never mind. Ooh. Boom. Let's go. Turnover on downs. Let's go. That's game. That is game. Okay. So now we get to the mathematic parts. I brought pen and paper so I can see how many yards Stephon Diggs had altogether. So 437 passing yards. Damn. So the first pass was a 98-yard pass. Then a 65. And that's what? It's 13, 10. So 163 yards. Already good yardage. Anything above 150 is honestly pretty good. Plus 33 for a touchdown. So he has two touchdowns right now. And then plus a 54-yard pass. Nine, 14, 249. And then a 17-yard pass. It's 5, 6. 26. That's three touchdowns. Plus 26, that's 12. 7, 8, 9, 2. Ah, my pen is running out of ink. And plus 59. 11. 15. 10. Plus 25. Damn! And another touchdown. And then plus 8. Damn, he has a lot of yards. I didn't realize this would be so much math. It's 13. That's 10. Damn, he's already at 400 yards. And then plus 32. That's another touchdown. And that's it. So Stephon Diggs had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. He had 12 receptions for 435 yards and 5 touchdowns. Put his stats up right now. That's how much he had. So Tyreek Hill has to beat 12 receptions, 435 yards, and 5 touchdown passes. I'll do the average too. I don't know the average right now because I'm not very good at division. Because I kind of suck at division, to be honest. But yeah, that's a lot. 435 yards. That's a lot of yards. Hey, two praise to the defense. The defense got us the ball all the time. So that'll be it for this one. Next episode is going to be the Tyreek show. So it's going to be him. And let's see who wins. Who will be the definitive winner? Is it going to be the Miracle Man himself, Stephon Diggs, or the Cheetah, Tyreek Hill? Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to turn on post notifications, subscribe, and like. Some of you guys aren't subscribed. 56% of you guys are not subscribed. So please, if you could do your bro or your friend at least a favor, subscribe. So I'll see you guys in the next video. It'll be dropping later tonight. See you guys later. Peace. Oh, well,